Okie dokie, Andrea talking about medical tests. The one time I had to have an MRI, and well, for I couldn't can't remember the reason, but I literally couldn't wear underwear because there was something down there that it was irritating like crazy and whatnot, so I wasn't wearing any underwear. They told me to get into this gown like they almost always do. So I put my clothes in there. I'm buck naked. I put my clothes in there. I put this gown on. I go in, and away I go, right? When I come out, there's a little waiting room outside, and there's a couple of chairs inside, okay? There's only one locker. No curtain, nothing, just one locker and those two chairs. That's all that's in the ante room to the where you go in for the MRI. So I get back out, and here's these two teenage girls, and I'm like, what the hell? Why did they let them in here? Instead of making them wait out in the waiting room, they knew I was completely naked under this gown. So, so I'm thinking, well, I guess they get to see my bare ass, you know. Oh well, whatever. I just realized I had said the TV show that I watched with the short stories was Solas. I probably said it 10 times. It's Solos, 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 and it's on Prime, not Netflix. Yeah, It was really, really good. It's overcast, as always. Overcast. Anywho, it's also -7 degrees Celsius, which is not warm at all. It's cold. It's not really cold, but it's uncomfortably cold for me. So I can't take the cold anymore. I really can't. So I used to be able to. I used to be able to go outside in the cold for long periods of time without freezing myself. When I was younger, anyways, and even into my 30s and partly into my 40s, I was way more cold tolerant than I am now, but I'm really not anymore, so yeah. I hate cold, I really do. Just the way it goes. Did some puzzles this morning and did some more. I'm working through a batch of castles. That's it, castles. I think there's 36 in total. I've got 9 left. There were 100 pieces or about. They usually turn out to be about 96 or something like that. When you type 100 in, it's never quite 100. Or you type 50 in, it's never quite 50, because of the shape of the puzzle just doesn't fit 50 pieces or 100 pieces. So it's always a little bit different. If you count the pieces on your 250 or your 500 or your 1,000-piece puzzle, it's not going to be 250 or 500 or 1,000 pieces. It's just not. So it's extremely rare that they are an exact number like that. So yeah, yippers. I have had some that were square shaped though that did work out to a nice even 100 or a nice even 250 or whatever. So, yeah, But yeah, not all of them are square. So, yeah, most of them aren't actually. The vast majority aren't. But I should be done them today. Yeah, I've done quite a lot of puzzles in the last few days. Last week, I should say. So, quite a lot indeed. Yeah, more than I've been doing puzzles more than I've been watching TV and stuff like that. So, I don't know what I'm gonna watch now because I've already finished a couple things that I wanted to watch. I just can't get into a movie lately. I just can't. So it's not gonna happen. And I have one movie that I want to save for when I have whiskey. So, anywho, yeah, I should have $40 worth of points by the end of the by the end of the month after I get my grocery haul. I should have $40 worth of points with a few. About 100 points left over. So yeah, I can use that for whiskey or something if I need to, which I shouldn't, but I might, just so that I can get something out of the ordinary, you know what I mean? Just so I can get something that I don't normally get. Yeah. God, I'm dizzy today. I'm really quite dizzy, actually, and my arms are tingly, and I don't know what's going on, but it doesn't feel good. It doesn't feel good at all, in fact. Probably should be laying in bed, but probably should be seeing a doctor, actually. But yeah, whatever. I seem to, speaking of in bed, I seem to have scratched something off on the back of my leg while I was sleeping. And I don't know what it was, but it bled, and there was blood all over the bloody place. So and it just happens to be exactly where the underwear sits, the edge of the underwear sits, and it's irritating it. So it's not feeling that great. Hopefully it doesn't get infected, whatever the heck it was. not fun, not fun. Anyways, still got 2 days worth of food, so I don't have to cook for a while. Tomorrow should be laundry day if I remember to do it. I hopefully I do, because I need to. I just need to. This is my last shirt that isn't black, and most people that watch me know full well I don't want to wear the black ones because they're too short and whatnot. So yeah. Anywho, I've got probably just enough laundry soap to do 2 loads, so I'll have that on Sunday, and I'll play puzzles on my phone. Yeah, because I got a phone app with the puzzles, and it's on my tablet as well, and they communicate through my cloud. And when I do one on either one of the devices, it's shows up as done on the other device, which I like. There's no way I'm gonna remember the name of the app either, so it doesn't matter anyways. Not much else going on today, so probably I'll let you guys go. Have a good day and keep smiling and whatnot. Geesh, I wish I had some whiskey today. I really do. Oh well, that's life. That's life. Wish I had 60 extra dollars for next month as well, so. But that's the way it goes. I don't, so. I'm so waiting for July so that I can get caught up a little bit here. Hopefully, all the way up. I've decided not to get the tablet because it's just going to be too much of an expense, and I want to use the money to get caught up on my stuff. So instead of buying a tablet, and I'm just going to make do with the old PC. I'm not going to try and get a Dell. They probably won't give me financing, so it's kind of a, yeah, anyways, so. Anywho, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.